3, Mark Sisson. From the Brandon Wiggins, number 5, Colby Robach. From the Portland Winterhawks, number 6, Brett Hodge. From the Regina Cats, number 7, Jordan Eberle. From the Brandon Wiggins, now 8, Drake Shen. From the Edmonton Oil Kings, number 9, Brent Redickley. From the Smithsboro Broncos, number 11, Justin Dowling. From the Vancouver Giants, number 5,
this guy's gonna get it big here.
Oma. From the Everett Silver Tips, number 14, Byron Gray. From the Medicine Hat Tigers, number 15, Lyndon Bay.
I keep calling him Cabernet. It's Eberle, right?
From the Brandon
King,
number 16, Scott.
No, it's Eberle.
Oh, but you know what else is T. Yeah.
I don't think
so. Number 20, Bolton.
Number 9.
Tuber.
Number 9. Eberle.
From the Spitburn Broncos, number 21, Cody Egan. From the Tri-City Americans,
you're thinking
number 24, Brendan Shinneman. From the Spokane Chiefs, number 25,
All these guys who do 2010 hours.
Mike. From the Florida Rockets, Jeff Forward. Tonight's officials in charge of the game, the referees are Matt Kirk and Devin Klein. The linesmen tonight are Chris Carlson and Trent Fenor. Fans of Center Ice, please welcome our official party for tonight's opening ceremonies. From the St. Vaughn Foods Memorial Center, Mr. Dave Jakers. Mr. Ron Robison, the Vice President of the Canadian Hockey League and the Commissioner of the Western Hockey League. Representing Subway, the title sponsor of the 2009 Subway Super Series, Mr. Grant Fuhr. Tonight's honorary captain played 2 seasons with the Western Hockey League's Victoria Cougars. He appeared in 102 regular season games and posted an incredible 78-21-1 record. He helped lead the Cougars to the Western Hockey League Championship Series and captured the WHL crown in 1981. Following his success with the Cougars, he went on to an incredible NHL career, having played 19 seasons and winning 5 Stanley Cups. He was inducted to the Hockey Hall of Fame in 2003. Please join me in welcoming the honorary captain for tonight's game, Grant Fuhr!
Thank you.